very special guy is going to join the great KU basketball on the South Wall. Before we get him up here, I'm going to run down a couple of things about number 25. He was a three-time All-Big 12 first-team selection. And he was the first freshman to be first-team All-Big 12. Between his sophomore and junior year, he tore that ACL. We were all just sick about it, worried about it. He worked hard and he came back. He was ready to start the season. What a big, eventful season it would be. And he comes back and Bill Self said that we're going to work Brandon in very slowly. In the first couple of games, he played 12 minutes. The third game, he played 36 minutes. That's how you work things slowly. Against Arizona in an overtime victory.
Man, it feels so good to be back on the floor again. First off, I want to thank everyone who sets us up, and I really appreciate that. This is a special day for me and my family, and I appreciate it. First off, I want to thank my whole family over here in the corner. My three kids, Callie, Ray, and Boogie right there. They all have been going right there. To my wife, who's always been my support, she's my backbone. I love her to death. He did a lot for me for my whole career in Kansas, and I appreciate it so much. He made me. My two older brothers are running for me. They paid the way for me. Coach T and the rest of the coach staff met for the years I played there. Thank you. I appreciate you. You worked this very hard and it paid off pretty well in 2008. Man, look up there to see my name, my family name up there is huge. I tell myself I'm going to be proud of it. Poor tears over there for a little bit. I'm happy. This is the biggest day of my life, and I'm glad that the Jayhawks fans is here, and I appreciate y'all coming here and supporting me, and thank you. made the biggest change of my life that has made me come here, and everything worked out pretty well for me. I was going to make it sweet, short and sweet, so this is a thank you. Rock on.